The removal of the ethics committee is not in FIFA's best interest. It's against good governance. And it's a setback for the fight against corruption.